to play a G major 7 second inversion arpeggio starting on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending one octave. Start by placing your pinky on the 10th fret of the bottom string. Your arpeggios should sound like this. Moving down to the 5th fret of the 5th string. And down to the 4th string open. Finally up to the 7th fret of the 3rd string.